But he told me about this, he said, I got this ex-girlfriend in there. She's in Boulder, Colorado. I said, Boulder, Colorado? Yeah, the only girl that ever broke my heart lives in Boulder, Colorado. And he started talking. I said, yeah, I know what you mean. What's her name? I thought for a second, maybe it was her. Turned out it wasn't, thank God. Last time I saw her, it was turning colder. Last I heard, she had moved to Boulder. Where she's now, I don't know. There's something about this time of year that spins my head around. Takes me back, makes me wonder what she doing now. What she's doing now is tearing me apart, filling up my mind and emptying my heart. I can hear her call each time the cold wind blows, and I wonder if she knows what she's doing now. Just for laughs, I dialed her old number. No one knew her name. Hung up the phone and I sat there and I wondered if she'd ever done the same. I took a walk in the winter wind to clear my head some. But tonight, I lie here thinking, what she doing now? 'Cause what she's doing now is tearing me apart, filling up my mind and emptying my heart. I can hear her call each time the cold wind blows, and I wonder if she she's doing now. It's tearing me apart, filling up my mind and emptying my heart. I can hear her call each time the cold wind blows, and I wonder if she knows what she's